The U.S. Air Force's tour of Wings Over the Americas arrives in Cuba. After nearly a month of visits and exhibitions throughout Central and South America, spectacular aerial stunting at jet speed thrills President Batista and thousands of other spectators. Defense Department films show the grand finale of the first display of America's jet-age air power below the border, a tour that's won acclaim throughout the hemisphere.